Kumpirmado na mapapanood ang Kapamilya Noontime Show na It's Showtime sa Good Television of GTV, ang TV station na pagmamayari ng GMA7. Ito ang inanunsyo ng GTV sa kanilang Facebook fanpage ngayong Martes, June 20, 2023. Nakalagay sa caption, "Madlang people, let's make some noise." Gayon din ang Facebook fanpage ng It's Showtime. Ayon sa caption, "Madlang people, game na game, go na go, gustong gusto nyo to, hashtag, it's showtime G na G." Naglabas na rin ang statement ng ABS-CBN tungkol sa kaganapang ito. Hanggang June 30, 2023 na lamang ang kontrata ng It's Showtime sa TV5. Nagpasalamat ang ABS-CBN sa pamunuan ng TV5 na naging partnership nila pero hindi raw nila tinanggap ang 4:30pm time slot na inalok ng kapatid network para sa noontime show nila. Kasunod nito ay kinumpirma ng ABS-CBN na nakahanap na sila ng bagong tahanan ng It's Showtime, ang GTV. Mapanood na ang It's Showtime sa GTV simula sa July 1, 2023. Narito ang buong pahayag ng istasyon. ABS-CBN would like to extend its heartfelt appreciation to TV5 chairman Manny Pangilinan for his support for ABS-CBN and for bringing It's Showtime to a wider audience through our content partnership. With the new programming movements in TV5, we are sad to announce that It's Showtime will no longer be seen on TV5 beginning 1 July 2023. For 14 years, It's Showtime has brought joy and entertainment to our madlang people here and abroad. We value the meaningful relationship we have built and nurtured with our audience in the noontime slot. It is for this reason that we have respectfully declined for 4:30pm time slot offered by TV5 for the show. We assure the viewers of It's Showtime that they can continue to watch their favorite noontime show on A to Z, Kapamilya Channel, Kapamilya Online Live, I1TFC, and TFC from Monday to Saturday at 12 noon. We are also very grateful to GMA's GTV channel and happy to announce that It's Showtime has found another home. Starting 1 July 2023, It's Showtime will also be aired on GTV from Monday to Saturday at 12 noon. Gina-gina tayo, madlang people. We are thankful for the loyal support our audiences have provided for It's Showtime and hope they continue to find joy and entertainment on the show as it seeks to find more ways to reach them. Sa darating na July 1, 2023, ang bagong show ni Tito Soto, Vic Soto at Joey De Leon o TVJ kasamang legit dubber cards ang mapapanood sa noontime slot ng TV5. Itinaon ang anunsyo ng GTV at It's Showtime sa Media Day ng TVJ at original dubber cards ngayong araw rin.